No one doubts that being a firefighter is hard, heroic work. But what you may not realize are the other dangers that come with the job.
We know there are higher rates of cardiac disease and cancer in the firefighting population compared to the general population.
Exposure to carcinogens, unhealthy diets, stress, lack of sleep, they all contribute to poor physical and mental health. And here's another stat you may not know.
So in Minnesota, 93% of the firefighters in Minnesota are some version of part-time. And they're in big cities like Bloomington and Eden Prairie and little towns, of course, all over the place.
That means it's not their primary job, so it's low pay, low benefits, and no universal coverage. The Hometown Heroes Act aims to change all that by providing free mental health care with professionals trained to deal with what firefighters deal with. It also has a critical insurance component to help those diagnosed with cardiac issues or cancer.
We have an easy claim filing process where you can get a check for up to $20,000 without having any need to prove of expenses to simply cover all those things that even the very best health plans don't cover. Trips to the Mayo, childcare, hotel, experimental, medications, all those things.
It also provides free training through MinFire to all fire departments about how to change the culture of the fire service. Things like having two sets of turnout gear, eating better, and talking about the trauma that they witness on the job.
You know, it really is changing the culture of how things are done to really make improvements in this regard.
They just need fire departments to know and understand what's available to them, because changes now could legitimately save lives in the future.
If in a generation from now, we can bring the rates of suicide and emotional trauma and cancer and cardiac down to or below the levels of the general population, then we will have been successful.
We have more information for you about MinFire and the Hometown Heroes Act on care11.com.